Welcome to the Britannica Kids Activities Corner. Today in the Britannica Kids Lab, we're going to explore density. Density is what determines whether an object sinks or floats. Objects that are denser have molecules that are packed more tightly together. Objects that are less dense have molecules that are more loosely packed. A substance or object will sink in water if it is denser than the water. However, as we'll see, you can help an object float by increasing the density of the water. Here are the materials you will need. 2 glasses, some water, a cup of table salt, a large spoon, and 2 eggs.
First, pour 1 cup of water into each glass. Add 5 spoonfuls of salt to 1 of the glasses. Stir until the salt has dissolved. Now, gently drop an egg into the glass without the salt. It sinks. But when you gently drop an egg into the glass with the salt, it floats.
The egg is denser than water, so without any assistance, it sinks. Adding salt to the water makes the water more dense and allows the egg to float. What do you think will happen if you add more plain water to the saltwater cup? See if you can make some predictions and test them. Visit Britannica Kids on the web or contact us on Facebook or Twitter to let us know how your experiment went. Stay curious!